the Tony Green unit steam engine is supplied as a single cylinder unit like this, and is fairly conventional in many respects, but it's a rather interesting design in that it's designed to be able to couple them together into multi-cylinder units like this. This is a four-cylinder unit here, and the ignition and exhausts can be connected together, so can the crankshaft. As you can see, the four-cylinder one is self-starting, and you can reverse it by swapping over the connections and the new electrical source. The single cylinder one is obviously not self-starting, but it also can be reversed. I'll swap it over the connection.